The Raja Muda of Selangor recently brought smiles to 34 children from Pusat Jagaan Kanak-Kanak Yatim dan Miskin Rukaiyah. Tengku Amir Shah Sultan Sharafuddin Idris Shah was at the centre as part of the hashtag Sunway for Good CSR campaign nationwide. He was accompanied by representatives from the Sunway Group in partnership with the Selangor Youth Community, the foundation of which he is the patron. His Royal Highness witnessed the handing over of essential groceries alongside Duit Raya, cookies, vitamin C and mask to the children. Sunway also gifted a laptop so that they can have access to quality education.
I think it's a very meaningful event that we've had just with Raja Muda of Selangor. And as part of the Sunway activation for the festive cheers, this is one of the activations for Ramadan and Hari Raya cheer. We are looking across Malaysia to see how we can contribute to all the communities, especially focusing on the B40s. Yeah? So today is meaningful because it's part of an activity that we've been doing over the years with SAY. So we would like to thank SAY so much for being a partner. And I think we are looking also in terms of how to look more forward in helping the community, especially during the pandemic period.
The centre's president, Dr. Abdul Rahman Haji Kurais, said the children were excited to meet the Selangor Crown Prince and hoped the visit would motivate them to excel in their studies, knowing that many people and organisations care for their well-being.
So, terima kasih banyak kepada pihak yang terlibat, khususnya Raja Muda dan juga Sunway yang telah memberikan sumbangan pada Pusat Jagaan Rukaiyah ini. Yang kebetulan semasa PKP ini sangat membantu kami lah, membantu anak-anak kita yang berada dalam banyak masalah. Ya, ini. Jadi sumbangan ini sangat bermakna lah pada kita.
The Sunway CSR initiative had carried on despite the pandemic, albeit on a smaller scale. Selangor Youth Community CEO Nurul Azwar Rodzi reminisced on the previous years when the campaign had provided greater engagement with the children.
Sebelum ni, kalau kita buat Sunway Cheers, kita memang akan bawa student-student kan anak-anak ni datang pergi shopping sama-sama. Kita akan shopping sama-sama so diorang boleh ukur baju sendiri kan. And then petang tu buka puasa di Sunway Hotel. Tapi memandangkan tahun ni sebab COVID kan, jadi kita bawa beli baju siap-siap, bawa datang ke rumah.
In total, Sunway teams across the nation will deliver rice, bubur lambuk, packed meals, groceries and other essentials worth over 280,000 ringgit to about 30,000 beneficiaries for Hari Raya.
Bantuan dia kita buat seluruh Malaysia, kita buat dekat Penang, kita buat dekat Perak, kita buat dekat Selangor, Kuala Lumpur dengan Johor. So, inisiatif dia termasuk pengedaran bubur lambuk, barangan runcit dengan juadah buka puasa. So, lebih kurang kalau nak kata seluruh Malaysia about 30,000 people golongan ASNAF dan B40.